Uttarakhand continues to experience torrential rainfall and landslides across the state. The extreme weather conditions have almost broken the connectivity in the state, as its two important national highways, NH-94 and NH-58 in Tehri Garhwal district, were blocked due to the boulders and rubbles following heavy rainfall. The Rishikesh-Gangotri highway, that is NH-94, was closed for traffic from Narendranagar to Chamba, while the Rishikesh-Badrinath highway or NH-58 was closed from Tapovan to Maletha. The district magistrate of Tehri Garhwal, Eva Ashish Srivastava, said NH-58 and 94 are closed and the situation is bad in the alternate routes as well. She added that only one route is functional for now. Efforts are underway to clear the routes. The officers concerned are present at the spot and making continuous efforts. A large portion of NH-94 caved in near Fakot in Tehri district, while landslide debris falling from the hillside blocked the road at a number of places. Cracks also appeared on the stretch, raising fears about further damage. The DM said that the Rishikesh-Gangotri highway is blocked by huge boulders and rocks at a number of places, including Bagad Dhar and Hindola Khal, while a large portion of it has been washed out around Bemunda and Soni villages near Fakot. A major part of the road near Fakot on NH-94 has been washed out, and the adjoining road has also developed cracks, causing continuous road breakage in Nagini. Heavy debris and boulders have come up at many places near Narendranagar, which are being tried to be removed by machines. The road to Tehri was breached at Agrakhal, and portions of Shahastradhara Maldevta Road in Dehradun were also damaged in the rain.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.